गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू राइट सिंपल पैराग्राफ. द टॉपिक इज माय बेस्ट फ्रेंड. व्हाट इज अ पैराग्राफ? अ पैराग्राफ इज अ शॉर्ट कंपोजिशन विच इज रिटन ऑन अ सिंगल थीम. अ पैराग्राफ शुड हैव द फॉलोइंग फीचर्स. द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस शुड इंट्रोड्यूस द थीम. All the sentences should give details on the main theme in an interesting way. The last sentence should present the ideas of the paragraph in a nutshell. Now start. The topic is my best friend. Anant Karnik is my best friend. Anant is my neighbor. He is from Nasik in Maharashtra. He is a Maharashtrian. He speaks Marathi at home, but Anant understands and speaks Gujarati very well. Anant is a tall and active boy. He is good in sports and studies. He usually gets good marks. He always helps me when I have some difficulty, but he is weak in maths, so I always help him to solve sums because math is my favorite subject. I like drawing, but Anant does not like drawing. He enjoys playing the tabla. Anant and I like to play chess and football. We also like to read books on Sundays. We always go for cycling in the morning. We have great fun together. I am happy that I have Anant as my best friend. Thank you.